shell of a giant gorgon. Perfect! Huh? The sounds of fighting again. Sorry, guys. There, in the toxic jungle. It's an angry gorgon. I better see what I can do. Lord Yumpa! You're a beauty, my friend, but just too dangerous. Ride into the wind! Go back to your jungle. You don't belong here. Now go back. Be a good giant and don't give me a hard time. Doesn't look like this little devil's gonna cooperate. Wake up! Come on, boy. Time to go back to your jungle. That's a good boy. Lord Yumpa!
While I've grown old, you've grown...
I missed you, Uncle. I'm glad to have you back.
Father says I've lots to learn.
Oh?
He's adorable. Where'd you get him?
And that's why the giant gorgon got angry and chased you, huh?
Foxy, come on.
Don't be afraid. I won't hurt you.
Oh! He won't hurt me, once he knows I'm a friend.
Friends? You were just a little frightened.
Uncle Yubba, may I please have him?
I love him. Thank you, Uncle. Thank you.
What a sweet son.
My old friends, you do remember me.
Yes. Father is dying. Yes. He spent too much time in the toxic jungle. Thank you, Uncle.
You're always there when we need you. I have so many questions to ask you when we get back home. About all your adventures. I'll fly ahead and let everyone know you're coming. They'll be so excited.
Hurry! Uncle Yuppa? Will you carry this home for me? I can fly a lot faster without it. I'm almost finished. It's ready. Spin it. Good wind.
What do you mean he has another destiny? And the people of the world will have peace again and we'll have clean air. Uncle Yuppa, do you think a beautiful legend like that could really happen? I wonder about my destiny. Is it to wander the world like my uncle?
What is it?
Okay, Axel, we better go see what we can do. What's the problem? It's a light. There! A cargo ship! Look! It's headed this way!
It's in trouble! Looks like they're trying to land! Going to guide them!
Hang on!
Loki bloodsuckers! The ship must have landed in the toxic jungle!
Pull up, guy! Your flight's too low! Pull up! You're going to crash!
She's alive!
Don't talk. You'll be all right.
It burned. Yes, everything was burned up. Whatever it was is gone now.
Wait! Axel, bring my cloud climber.
You can fly. Go on now. Back home. Good. Now take off.
Thank you. Bye!
Now what?
I'll be right back.
Those are Temeculans. They're attacking us.
Back to the castle! Hurry! Take cover! Run!
Father!
Get the children inside!
Assassins!
Everyone listen for just a minute.
I don't want any more bloodshed. We'll obey them. Please try to understand. This is the price we must pay for peace.
Bye!
There's a layer of poisonous air under those clouds.
It's an attack!
Comes again! They're helpless. Get in here, Foxy.
Stop shooting! I don't want any more killing! I'll fly us out! Come on! I'll blast the door with a cannon! Start us up! Come on!
jump. Good. Get down. Ready, Axel? A full throttle as soon as I fire. Put on your mask. Going down to find the barge.
How's my little Foxy?
Axel, look to your right. Down a few degrees. Do you see the barge? If you can keep your altitude, I'll throw you a tow rope. Shut off the engine.
What?
Shut off the engine. Listen, I can save you, but you'll have to throw out all the cargo right now. Engine on. Look for a place to land. Everybody all right?
This place is filled with dangerous gases. If she pulls that trigger, then anything can happen. Do us all a favor and put the gun away, Queen Selina. Look at the sky. Those giant dragonflies are the watchguards of the toxic jungle. They probably had uninvited visitors like us before. All right, everybody. We have to fly out of here, and we don't have much time. You men, get some rope. Axel, fix the hook.
Right.
I don't think you're as evil as you pretend to be, Queen Selina. I have just one objective, to see that my people get home safely. Now put away your gun.
Now what?
Don't move. We don't want to anger it.
He's checking us out.
I'm sorry if we disturbed your nest. We didn't come to cause you any harm. We're leaving as soon as we can.
Thank you. Oh, thank you for understanding. When the water settles, take off and stand by in the air. If I'm not back in an hour, return to the valley.
Who are you?
The girl you tried to shoot down.
Did we die?
A little fuzzy. I'm Princess Zandra from the Valley of the Wind. Are we in heaven? You sure? The air so fresh and pure.
The endless ironies of life. I tried to save Milo's sister, and then he tries to shoot me down. Yet in the end, I saved his life, and he saved mine. Just above us is a world of death and destruction. Yet here, just a breath away, is a paradise to remind us of the hope and peace and joy that can still be. Is it possible there is no death? The sign of a new start. Like in the beginning of time, all this can give birth to a new life.
There aren't any insects. I wonder why.
Milo, what are those? Put your mask on.
Oh, that's awful.
I won't let you give up now, Milo.
You want to explain that to me? And what are you going to do there? You know what they're going to do, Milo. You got to tell me. You can't do that. I won't let you. How can anyone kill like that? You can't do it. It's inhuman. It's barbarian. Cowards! You're no different than they are! You're just power-hungry killers!
Let me go!
You can't do that! You can't!
Who are you?
Mother?
I can take off from anywhere! Except under fire.
Those clouds, they want us to go into the clouds again.
No, I'm not leaving. I won't desert you.
Hey! Lord Yappa! Axel! Axel! Help me! Hurry!
We have to chance it. We'll have to go as fast as we can.
Help me, spirits of the wind, to get back to the valley in time.
Axel? I'm decelerating. Here we go.
How could there be so many? What in the world is that thing?
Let's have a look.
Strange. Shoot a flare, Axel.
Ready? Fire.
How cruel. They're using one of the giant Gorgon babies to bait them.
Wait. Don't shoot, Axel. Don't shoot. You could have killed the baby.
No, it won't. If we can get it back to the toxic jungle.
Go on to the valley. Don't shoot.
Hello, I'm your friend, and I want to help you.
I'm ashamed of what they've done to you. It was cruel and savage. But sometimes people are that way. Please don't be angry and try not to move. You'll bleed to death. Don't go in the water. The lake's acid. Your wounds will burn. The Gorgons are still headed for the valley. I've never seen them so angry. If I don't stop them, they'll destroy the valley. Ha! You two get this aircraft ready. We're going to take the baby Gorgon back. This stampede was started by you, so you're gonna stop it.
Oh. Hello. Have a good life.
And you too, my friends. Every one of you.